everyone doing? Oh, before I even talk, let me make sure I've done everything, because you know I'm always going to forget something. Spotlight, record, shared sound, turned off my phone, Bluetooth off, co-host. All right, I did it. You guys know I will literally forget something every single class unless I don't check my checklist. How are we doing? Who's going to dance with me? Oh, Megan's good. Bree's in the house. What's up? Hi, Vlatka. Chris is here. Yes. Tell everyone to say, yeah, thank you, Chandra. That was not on my list. Thank you. Chandra wants everybody to remember to do the roll call. Remember, if you attend today and next week, you have a chance to win some FitPHX swag. FitPHX, right? We got pink shirts. We got green shirts. I'm getting better at this every week, right? Hi, Stephanie. We got orange. We got blue. We got red. We got them all. But the only way you can possibly win is if you type in the chat your name and then the word here, like you're in class, right? So type in the chat your name and then the word here, all right? After class, not only do I get the recording of class, but I get the chat. And I type down everybody's name, and I make sure that if you are here today, and you were here last week, and you're here next week, you're entered into a raffle to win some FitPHX swag. Hi, Betty Jo. Betty Jo, I want to see you. Latka's here. She says, thank you, AARP. Yes, we'll just lead right into that, shall we? Alyssa's here. Who do we have to thank, baby? Who do we thank for this amazing program? AARP. We should come up with like our own, like, since we're all muted. Hi, Irma. What is that, Betty Jo? What is that? Yes, all I saw was the word COVID. I'm like, I'm sure that's not what she's trying to tell me. Yes, there it is. AARP. Welcome. Thank you so much, AARP of Arizona, for making this completely free fitness program available to everyone in the world. Really, anybody who wants to come take our classes now is welcome. So thank you so much, AARP of Arizona. Without their generous support, we would not be able to make this program possible. So my name is Lauren Sachs. I am a group fitness instructor in Phoenix, Arizona, but we've got Bree Hollingsworth with us tonight. What? Joining us all the way from not South, but North Carolina. Everybody give her a round of applause. Y'all, you know what time it is in North Carolina? It's 9 o'clock at night right
freaking
now.
Freaking late. That's
and
what time it is.
She's the mama of a newborn baby. Show us on your fingers. How many months, Bree? How many months
Four.
Is she? Four? Oh my gosh. Like, you guys thought I was crazy. Bree's crazy. She's like, sure, 9 o'clock at night, no problem. Yes, and Chandra's mom was from Wilmington. I don't know how close you are to Wilmington, Bree, but Chandra's mom lives there. Maybe you can get some coffee. I don't know why I did this for coffee. All right, so here's the deal. Every Tuesday, we do completely free fitness programs made possible by AARP of Arizona. Every instructor shows options for every single move that we do. If you want to jump, that's fabulous. But if you want to tap, that's fabulous. If you want to do something in between, that's fabulous. And we're going to show you options for every single move that we do. Every Tuesday, you've got different fitness instructors. You've got different fitness formats. Today is the very, very, very first time that we are featuring Base Method. It was created by Bree. She is the creator. I don't just get somebody to teach. I go to the cream of the crop. I go right up to the top. So Bree is going to start because it's 9 o'clock at night and we don't need to keep her up any longer. So, and then you guys got me, all right? But Bree doesn't know you guys like I, hey, Danielle Chu. Bree doesn't know you guys the way I know you guys. So I would highly suggest that you turn your camera on for Bree and then just shut it off for me, okay? Because she doesn't know you guys. You can shut it off for me, right? I know you don't want me to see you. All right, Bree, are you ready? All right, you should be able to just
pop my
share
music.
Your sound. I'm going to unspotlight myself, so it's all you, Bree.
I'm going to...
We hear you.
You can hear me?
Yep, we just need your music.
How about now?
Yep.
Awesome.
If you guys need anything, put it in the chat.
All right. Happy, I was like, what day is it? I didn't even know. Happy Tuesday night.
On a dark desert highway.
Are you good with volume?
Cool wind in my hair.
You guys tell her what you want. Warm smell, they might put it in the chat if they want something.
All right, guys, I'm going to get you warming up if you're ready to go. I'm going to say yes. All right, take a deep breath. Holding up, arms along, just lift to your shoulders, then soften on down, up, and then let go. All right, so I'm here. I'm just shrugging my shoulders, then releasing. Arms long. Lift. Let it go. Four counts more. You have four. Three. Last two. All right, each arm travels long. Let's start left. Left, right. Opening up through my chest. Breathing deep here. I got four counts. Yes, guys. All right, elbows soften. Let's twist left and right. Three, two, one. Twist. So I want your lower body really still. Just opening up through your chest, finding that rotation through your upper spine. Again, finding a bigger motion as you add your hips right now. Reach, reach. Good, feel nice as you swing through your hips, right? Four more. You got four. Three. All right, arms are long. We're gonna add a lower lift. Bring it up. Up, drop. Lift, lower. All right, nice big movement, right? Dropping your hips down, lengthening to the sky. I know it's quick. We're hanging on. We're starting strong, right? You got eight, seven. We'll take a nice forward fold on the other side. Last four, three. All right, you got two. Toes face me. Reach first. Exhale. Take it to the floor. Back around. Slowly track all the way up. As you do, I want you to add a lunge left and right. Nice and quick. So I'm just here. Chest is up. Knees are soft. Everything's shining forward, right? Eight counts more. You have eight, six, same movement, but arms long. Three, two, one. Join me here. Let me see that big side to side as you work. Yeah, Lauren, get it, girl. All right, arms are nice and still overhead, right? Lock it in, lengthen down your spine. Eight counts more. You have eight, seven. Inhale, exhale, shake it out. Four counts more. You got that forward fold. Three. Last two. All right, take it to the floor right now. Let it go. Creeping your hands towards the right. I want you to find a nice deep high runner's lunge. So maybe you're up here or hands all the way down onto your mat, right? Now ready for it, just step back here. As you're ready, hands drop underneath shoulders. Toes come back. Exhale. And you're in a downward dog. Should feel nice, right? Now let's shift two counts forward to a plank. And then two counts back into a dog. Push forward. Exhale, push back. Find that smooth flow, right? Where you're piking your hips up, driving your lower belly in, and then exhaling on the return. Yes! You got four more counts. Three. Last two. Knees drop, a little cat and cow backgrounds. Exhale, tip your chin up. Arch your back. Rounding through your back. One more time, arching chin is lifted, then pushing your hips back, child's pose. Maybe shift your weight side to side, deep breath here. We're flipping on over. We're starting with core, my friends. In three, two, one, let it go. Flip on over to your back, right? Come all the way down. Nothing needed to start. I'm laying down on my back. I'm gonna soften my right knee and lift my left knee up. Left leg shines up as high as you can get it. I'm going to give you initial bases. These bases are opportunities just to advance and work a little harder. You land where you want to, knowing you feel strong and confident, whatever base you're at. First base, I'm just starting here. It's a single count. I crunch up and down, elbows wide, chin off chest, lifting through my chest and squeezing through my upper belly. Up, then let it go. Lift, let it go. All right, this is base, right? This is your initial base, just starting here. You got the temptation to do some YMCA. I'd go for it if I were you. You got 8 counts here. I lift my bottom knee. Next base option in 4. In 2, knee is up. I'm here. Base is here, right? A little tougher. A little tougher. Lower abs start to fire. Now think about this. How does this feel? Do you have anywhere to go? If so, I want that bottom knee to extend. So you've got an L-shaped position in 3, 2, 1. Base is here. A lot harder, right? Notice that bottom leg. It hovers off the ground as your top leg shines up. Lift, lower. Make sure you're still lifting with your chest. Show me that you're lifting with your chest and not craning your head and neck. If you've got that beautiful L, awesome. If both knees are soft, I'll take that as well. 8 more. 7. Base max. That's going to be our hardest base. We hold this L shape and we hit a tempo crunch. 4 counts heavy. Last 3. Get it, guys. You got 2. All right, last 1. Keep the L. Double time. Crunch it. Up and up. Base max. Tough, right? I'm really starting to burn. Everything about base method is muscle endurance, right? It's just hanging on to these movements, embracing that burn, surrendering to that heat, and just hanging on. Squeeze double time, up and up. 4 counts only. You have 4, 3, 2. Good news, we reset. Head is down, hands outside hips, both knees soft. Deep breath as we head in lower crunch. Up and down, 3, 2, base here. Up, down. Notice, it's really small. My lower abs are shot post-belly, so I'm trying to find them as I squeeze and bring my hips up, right? I'm up, I'm down. Initial base right here, you hang out as long as you want. A little tougher, you add an extension each leg. So we first crunch, extend, crunch, switch legs. Up, press, up, press. All right, you want a little tougher? Next base, we're gonna hit both legs out. 3, 2, 1, first crunch, up, press. Base max, tough. Or maybe max is once again lifting your head and neck. I don't know who's here for that. You only have 4, 3, 2. All right, last one. Deep breath, let it go. Reset. Opposite leg shines high. Bottom foot connects. Back to our initial base. 3, 2, elbows wide. Single count crunch. Up and down. All right, show me this here. Show me this here, right? Everything done to the beat, so you enjoy that music. Let it power you as you squeeze. Up, down. I just want to come out of it just to do that, right? You got 4 counts more. That bottom knee is up. Last 4, 3, 2. Lift it, base here, up. Continue your tempo with your upper body. How does that feel? Can you fire your lower belly? If so, awesome. You got more. I want that bottom leg straight. Ha, exhale as you lift. You have 4, 3, 2. Bottom leg extends. Base here. How's that feel? Now, the lower you have that bottom leg, the better. Give me that big L shape. 4 counts. 4 only. We hit our double time crunch, right? L stays. Base max. You hit tempo. 3, 2. Crunch it. Go. Yes. Elbows are wide. You're still working. Show me what you got. Up and up. Yes, I know that L shape works your lower body, right? But that's why we're here. We're trying to get a total body burnout as best we can. You got a few more. Come on. Going. Yes. All right, guys, you're looking at 10 seconds only. Last 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 3, 2, head and neck down. Reset. Remember this guy? Hands wide, reverse crunch. Base here. Ah, yes. See if you can fire a little harder this round. Knowing we're gonna move through these bases a little quicker. You got 4. Alternate leg extends right now. Crunch, press 1. Crunch, press the other. You like this base, it stays. You want more, both legs. Right now, base here. Press, up, then out. You wanna lift your head? I don't know, let's call it max. 3, 2, base here. Last 4, last 3, 2, 1. You're done. Knees to chest, rock side to side. Flip on over. We're in a high plank. Everyone's favorite. Said no one ever, right? All right, high plank time. Here's the deal. My hands are stacked underneath my shoulders. My knees are down. My toes connect and my hips in front. Maybe your base is here. Maybe you're just chilling here for a bit. I'll take it. You want more? You've got an elbow tap. Base here. Each elbow, tempo leads, right? Tap 1, tap the other. Now, I want you to really line up through this form. Spine is long, chin is off chest, hips are still, so take your knees nice and wide. Take the rock out. Keep the rock in your heart and keep the tap nice and strong. Come on. All right, a little tougher. We aim for shoulders. Next base. 3, 2, shoulder tap. Same movement. Same movement, just a little higher, right? I'm only gonna change one thing at a time. You elevate, you intensify with me. Are you rock that base wherever you're at, knowing that you're pushing yourself and your challenge there. Like this, it stays. And it counts. I lift my knees, I'm going for a full plank. Keep the shoulder tap. What do you say? You got 4, 3, you want it. Base here, 3, 2, 1, knees up. How's that feel? Hips still, right? Keep the shoulder tap. Keep the shoulder tap. Show me what you got. That should be hard, right? Yes. Now do me a favor, guys. Slide your wrist back underneath your shoulder so they're not too far in front. Really stack it up so you're controlling and you're strong there. Tap, tap. Keep squeezing there. How's that feel? How about this? I'll give you 15 more seconds. Get a little louder this jam, I think. And then we'll switch it out. Hang on to it. Whatever you've landed on, hang on to it. Final 8, guys. You have 8, 7, 6. We stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hips back. Child's pose. Exhale. A little tougher. We're advancing, but we're starting in a low plank. Staying alive, right? That's our motto. Toes down. Once again, hips in front. Back neutral. Chin up. Just hold. Base here. You want to do like a little hip thrust, little shoulder rock. I'll take it. All right. Deep breath. Each elbow travels wide, looks like this. It's slow. Base is here. I walk it, I return just underneath shoulders. Now for many, this is gonna be plenty. Even myself, right? You want a little bit more, those knees are coming up. Think about keeping the walk side to side. Don't touch your upper body, just lift knees. 3, 2, 1, base here. Yes, walk, bring it in. Now, hips are still, right? Maybe take your feet a little wider if they're not. Too intense, easy transition. Return to base here. Or again, give me an active hold. Focus on your breath. Focus on tucking your hips under and pulling your belly in. If you're doing the walk and you're fighting to the finish line, you're so freaking close now. You should be singing Staying Alive. If you're not, you're missing out. 3, 2, let it go. Knees down, hips back, child's pose returns. Let it go. Come on up. Grab your cans, grab your weights. I'd say something under 5 pounds. So think about that. I should have cued that, right? But grab your cans, grab your weights, something under 5 pounds. It will be heavy. Think muscle endurance, right? Muscle endurance. Take it off. Finally, we're off our mat. Stand tall. All right, we're here. I got a slow bicep curl. I'm up, I'm down. So, if you only have like 20s, you're gonna stay at this base, right? You're not gonna advance. If you got something light and you've got some options, work with these layers with me. Again, aiming to land on a base that challenges you, but where your form is strong and you feel confident. You got 4 counts and we alternate. Next base. 3, 2, 1, left arm. Left, right. A little quicker, a little less recovery. Squeezing it up. Getting fired up as you are here, right? Yes, curl. Now lock your elbows in. Show me that active squeeze with your shoulders low. Squeezing up every time. A few more. All right, what do you say? I'm ready for a little advancement. So instead of a curl, I'm adding a reach. I'll start left to my next base. In 3, 2, 1, left arm, out, out. So this activates your shoulders a lot, heck of a lot more, right? Think about that, is it doable? Or is the curl your game? If so, return to that base. Squeeze, squeeze. Every time I'm reaching, I'm climbing my way towards you, I'm getting stronger as I do. We have both arms next. Next base option. In 3, 2, 1, go now. Out and in. Let's slow it down, let's find our form. Base max will be that tempo reach. Out and in. Reach. I'm trying to peek at those chat room as well, huh? You got 4 counts, you at tempo. In 3, 2, reach it quick. Who's here? If so, I want 15 seconds. Big push, out and out. You transition to a whole new movement next, so hang on. You got 8, 7, 6, That's four, three, two, and one. Let it go. Draw your shoulders down and back. Take your hands, your weights outside hips. Each arm lifts, it's a side raise. Left arm leads, then right. Back to our initial base. Starting here, finding our footing, feeling strong as we really target and hit the tops of your shoulders. Every base though, right, elevates and intensifies, takes out the recovery, challenges the muscle a little deeper. You're ready for more, you're hitting both arms next. Think about that and show me what you got. In three, two, both arms, base here. Still a full range, so you get a little recovery here at the bottom. You got something heavy, not much of a recovery, I realize, because I want that strong intent as you lift and squeeze down. It's like a push and pull motion, right? Eight more, eight. Yes, let me see your arms long, guys, no elbow bend. Literally fly them out with power, with confidence. You have four, three, a lot less recovery for your next base. You hold it high, same tempo, three, two, one, up, down. Same tempo, I didn't touch it. I just quieted the range of motion. Heck of a lot harder, right? Up and down. Lift and lower. Ha! Now stop in your head and neck. Squeeze through the top of your shoulders and just breathe there. Lift, lower. You want max? Arms stay long and we got a tempo pulse. Three, two, one. Yeah! Yeah! Stay with me like that. Squeeze up and down, and just hang on to the finish. Again, looking at the clock, you got 20 seconds. What does that mean? Do you hang on here, or do you slow it down? Or you do return to that full range? Whatever that looks like, I'm cool with, right? Because I know you're working hard. I know you're working hard. Less than 10, commit to this final base. You're there, you're there. Four, three, two, ah, let it go. If you want to keep those cans, those weights, be my guest. A little lower body before Lauren takes it over. Feet are wide. Everything's shining towards me. Take a deep breath. Drop your palms. Again, no weights, no cans needed. Just a little load if you want it. We take it to the left. We hold it there. We push back center. All right. Working side is your left. I know I can crank this jam up. I know I can. I believe in it. Who doesn't love Journey? No one. All right. Keep pushing to the left. Breathe there, right? Squeeze there. You got a full range travel for this initial base. Full range, right? I'm over, I return. I get a little recovery here. I make sure my feet are nice and wide so I can squeeze into my left side. But rather than just target the outer glute, I'm actually shifting my weight back. That way, I squeeze the center of my booty as well and find that strength down my entire backside. Push, return. Now, this full range stays with us as long as you want. You want it the whole time, that's your game. You're ready for a little bit more. I'm actually gonna hold into that left side and add a pulse. In eight, in six, four, three, two, base there. Tempo, sit on down, don't come out. Yes, if you're here, that's great. Pump that fist. Sink down as low as you can as you work it out. Down and down. All right, next base, not gonna lie, it's tough. We're creating a lot of instability. We're shifting our weight completely on our left side, meaning our right toe tracks in and out. It's a big change up from this. This might be where you stay. If it is, cool. If you want a little bit more heat, shift there, take that right toe in. Base here, in and out. So I literally just put all my weight on my left side. Right toe just travels in and out, and I'm continuing to pulse and squeeze my way down as I work, right? To be hard. If you're here, I say it like that. If you're here, I don't really talk like that. If you're here, stay a little lower. Keep that right leg traveling out far. Too intense. You know where to head. You return here and you sink down as low as you can. Wherever you've landed, you've got eight counts more. Eight, seven, six. You got four, three, two, one. Nice wide squat. Toes turn out. Deep breath. I lower and lift. Just a little flush out before we hit your right side a little harder. Eight, seven, six. You like the full range, it stays. Next base, tempo pulse. Three, two, one, here. You wanna bring your hands up, challenge yourself, recruit more muscles, arms overhead, base max, lowest point. Get it. tailbone should be tracking straight down here. Maybe layer in a knee tap out as you work. Fire up those outer glutes. Yes, guys, you got four counts, that's it. Last two, last one. Toes shine forward, feet still nice and wide. Lunge right, base here. Press, bring it up. Now once again, right? I'm thinking about pushing my hips back. Push your hips back as you work. Squeeze there. Chest still lifted. Weights again can certainly be at your chest here or even overhead if you're like in beast mode, take it. Now, if you want a little bit more, you're gonna hit that tempo pulse, remember? 8 counts though to find your footing. Make sure your feet are nice and wide. You feel the center of your glute as you lunge right and shift back. 8, 6, I'm ready for it. Are you? 3, 2, base here. Tempo pulse. Ha. You still got more to say, don't you worry. Don't you go anywhere, he's still here. Sink as low as you can. Take the bounce out, right? Show me that control, that intent, that power as you pulse down. Now, if you came to beast, you're gonna shift into that right leg. Take that left toe in and out, but keep the height, the depth to the ground, sink low. 3, 2, 1, base here. Out, in. Notice I'm still sinking down. I burned my quad, I burned my booty. Chest up, go. Add it in, add it in. A few more, guys. Come on. Out and in. The further you step, the harder this is, the more instability you create. Final count. 8, 7, 6. Back to your wide squat. Show me what you got. In 2 and 1. Toes turn out, chest up, full range travel. 3, 2, let's go. Drop. Bring it up. Again, weight placement up to you. Tempo pulse, it's max, it's your finish. Go now. Ha. Anything lower, find it now, my friends. Down, down. Ha! Good news, you've made it. Lauren, one more scream, here he comes. Yeah! You wanna scream with it? I expect you to do it now. There he is. You're done. Nice work, guys. Deep breath, let it go. Lauren, take it away, my friend.
Oh my gosh, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
I'm like, I forget what I need to do, and I told Bree everything. This is how you do it, and I'm like, I don't know how to do it. All right, hold up. Okay, funny story, you guys. Bree, I'll tell you later. I don't want to get your heart rate down. All right, but it's funny story. All right, you ready? Let's do some cardio. Bree, I don't think you're spotlighted anymore, I don't think. No, I think you're good. All right, guys. Cardio. Let me get up my timer. We got a cardio burst. We're gonna do 8 minutes of cardio today. But then, no more cardio. Then we have something really, really nice. Where did my timer go? Here we go. All right, four moves for cardio, 30 seconds each. You guys hear my music okay? We're good? All right, listen up. Here's the deal. You got 4 moves for cardio. How many moves? Show me. Show me, otherwise I'll do way more. All right, four, that's right. Okay, 4 moves, 30 seconds each. We're gonna work for 2 solid minutes, then we take our break. Ready or not, here we go. Ready? Go! Double jab, double jack. Other side, double jab, double jack. Option, tap it and tap your jack. Switch, tap, tap your jacks. Go, go, hup, hup. Now we're gonna see this move 3 times today. So maybe the first time you're like, I'm gonna get the coordination down, you do that. Second and third time, maybe that's when you bump it up. Pace yourself. 3, 2, frog jumps, let's go. Option 1, you step your walk, and then you walk it back. Option 2, you hop your frog jump, and you jog it back. Your choice, you can step it, and walk it, or you hop it. It's up to you. A frog is still a frog, whether he's hopping it, whether he's sitting on the lily pad, Whether he's eating flies, he's still a frog. Ready or not, let's go. Hit the floor. Option one, you reach for it. Option two, you hit it. I want your chest up. I want your eyes up. Yes. Hand above the thigh, above the knee on the thigh for extra support. You got it. You got it. 10 seconds left. Go. Go. As low as you can reach. 3, 2, last move. Last move. Fast feet. Fast is it's subjective, right? Maybe this is fast. Maybe this is fast. You go at your own level of fast. What's fast to you is fast. What's fast to your neighbor is fast. You just go fast. Maybe it feels better to go out and in and out and in. It's up to you, but you're done. Walk it out. Shake it out. Take a big, deep breath. Grab a drink, whatever you need. So that was round one. Round one done. And you only have 3 rounds. How we doing? Danielle Chu doesn't know what to do with herself. Winston's in California. Oh yeah, she's having a party. All right, here we go. Double jab, double jack. Ready, set, go! Hup, hup. Now I told you, first time through would just be learning the move, right? Maybe second time through, you're ready to maybe air some things out. Huh? Hey, hey! Go team, go team, reach! Punch the rooftop, punch it up. Yes, Monica. Look at that speed, you guys. Oh, Danielle's going for the air jack. Ready, set, frogs. Let's go. 2 forwards. Take it back. Again, reach for the ground. Take it back. Maybe you're going to do as many hops as you can until you get breathless and then change it to a step and a walk. It's all about strategy, my friend. All about strategy. Not about if you're gonna get through it. It's how. How are you gonna get through it? Hit the floor. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, team. Reach. Reach. Hand above the knee for support. Are you looking at me? Are you looking at me? Go, 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 go. Hup, hup. Yes. Go, team. Go, team. Now I'm sharing sound. I hope I didn't sound terrible to you guys. I said, can you hear me? You said yes. I didn't say, can you hear me well? All right, here we go. Here we go. Fast feet, let's go. Now, listen up, team. Listen up. Listen up. Move right. Move left. Hold it, hold it. Bring it up, bring it up. Wave at the top. Wave at the top. Go home. Go back. Go back. Go back. Hold it. Hold it. 3, 2, break. Shake it out. Y'all. I said, can you hear me? Everybody gave me thumbs up. I should have said, can you hear me and does it sound good? Right? Now it should sound good, right? Oh my gosh, you guys are troopers. All right, listen up. One more time through, that's it. Show me the finger. We're number one, we're number one. Yes! 3, 2, double jab, let's go. 2 jacks, hup, switch. Remember, you can tap it out. You can jump it out. Or, hey, hey, it's up to you. This is the final time you're gonna do this move today. Everything you got. Come on, Laura. And on here twice. I love it. Sammy, let's go. We got this, Sammy. You and me and everyone else. 3, 2, ho, frogs. Let's go. Let's go. Ribbit. Ribbit. Take it back. Take it back. Take it back. You get brownie points if you say ribbit. If you unmute yourself and say ribbit, you don't have to do any more cardio. You get a pass. You get a pass. You get to sit and eat popcorn while the rest of us keep sweating. Nobody's gonna rib it with me. Oh, you're like, Lauren, unmute me. Let's go. Whoops. Whoops. Oh, well, I guess we're stuck doing the cardio. Hit the floor. Chandra, do you see that $100 bill on the floor? You better go get it. You better go reach for it. Yes. 10 seconds. Faster. Faster. This is it. Everything you've got. Take a big deep breath. Stay in it. 3, 2, fast feet. Let's go. Arms can do whatever they want. Maybe they're furious. Maybe they're a party. What is it? What is it? Go, go. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Yes. Bring it up, bring it up. Let's go. Hold it. To the right, let's go. Hold it. Take it back, let's go. Hold it. Turn around, turn around. Oh, break. Listen up. We got 15 seconds and we're gonna do a 1 minute finisher. 1 minute of cardio, that's all you've got. Standing burpees or take it down to the ground. Let's go. Here's your standing burpee. I go down, back, in, reach, down, back, in, reach, or take it to the ground. Hitting that beautiful plank we worked so hard with Bree on. Go, go, go. Or stay standing. Tap back and reach. Any movement is good movement. Maybe you want to march it out. Listen to me carefully. Any movement is good movement. You've got 20 seconds left. Maybe you're gonna turn your burpees with a squat jump, a 180 squat jump. That's an option, just an option. 10 seconds left, team. Come on. Yes. 3, 2, break. Oh, nice job. Give yourself a round of applause. Walk it off. Now this right here is built in recovery. So here's where I'm gonna chit chat with you. I don't know if Bree's listening right now, but this is how you know you're working with two sleep deprived mamas with a time difference. She texted me this morning. It's a normal hour on her end of the world. It's 6 a.m. on my end of the world. She says, you said nothing on the floor, right? And I was like, that doesn't sound like something I would say. I said to her, I wouldn't say something like that. I have a mat on my floor. Well, guess what she took that as and what I misinterpreted that as? That meant a whole lot of core for you guys. Sorry. I was like, I got a mat on my floor. All right, guys, we're gonna cool it down with a flow. We've made it. We've made it. Let me preview the moves. I'm gonna preview the moves for our flow, and we're gonna end class with mobility and flexibility because you cannot continue to train at the level that we have been training at without lengthening your muscles and doing mobility. You have to do this type of work in order to keep hitting it hard and lifting heavy like we've been doing in class. Here are the moves. Different flow this week. Right leg forward, left leg back. I'm gonna preview them all and then we're gonna go for it. You're in a high lunge and you're gonna do a big circle with your arms, opening your chest, squeezing your shoulder blades down. So here it is on an angle, big circle. Right leg's in forward, we're gonna push to warrior three. All right, if you don't wanna balance, tap your foot down on the floor with the majority of weight in your standing leg. So you're in warrior three, then you have the option to tap your leg in or lift your knee if you wanna balance. From here, you're going to wrap your leg over your knee into a figure four, pressing your left thigh down towards the ground to get a nice stretch in your bootay, okay? Your option, take it to a chair with the majority of your weight in your standing leg, in your right leg. Then we're gonna do a side lunge. One knee is bent, knee is directly over your ankle, the other leg is perfectly straight. into an atlas. If you look down on your atlas, you're gonna get a deeper stretch in your side. The atlas is the only move I am giving you permission to look down, so you get a deeper stretch. We're gonna do those moves over and over. Then we're gonna do a side rear tap. We do not have time to put our heel down on the ground. We're gonna keep it lifted. Side, rear, you can take it into a tap or a knee lift if you wanna challenge your balance. Then we're gonna step back long into a reverse warrior. So here's the move from the side. Reverse warrior. Front knee directly over your front ankle, straight leg in the back. From reverse warrior, we're gonna keep our front knee bent. We're gonna take it to a right angle. Option one, hand on your thigh, hand on your hip for less of a stretch. If you want a deeper stretch, you can lengthen your arm and your bottom arm. And then your final move, we're gonna turn to the side, toes point to the side. We're gonna do a forward fold. Wide legs, get a nice stretch in the back of our legs. Flat back, chest is still lifted, back is long, and then we're gonna do the whole thing over again. Here we go. All right. We doing good, team? Yeah? All right. Right leg forward, left leg back, high lunge and circle. Open the chest, squeeze the shoulder blades. Again, big deep breath. Two more. Last one. We're gonna push to warrior three. Balance if you choose. Tap or knee. Here's the tap. Or knee. Warrior three. Tap or knee. Hands come up in a bicep curl. Good. Figure four. Flex your foot, rest your ankle above your knee. Remember, you can take it to a chair on 2 feet if you choose. It's up to you. Big deep breath. We're gonna step to the side and then atlas. Down, now reach. Do it again. Side lunge, atlas. Two more. Lengthen through your fingertips. Step back. High lunge, circle. Squeeze the shoulder blades together as your arms come back down. Two more. Drop your back knee down on the lunge. Warrior three. Knee or tap. Again, pull your belly button into your spine to help with balance. Last one. Take your left leg over for figure four, or tap it down on the ground for chair. It's up to you. Push your palms together to engage your chest. Big deep breaths. Get ready to move. Side lunge. Atlas. Again, look down on the atlas. Lengthen through your side. Last one. Take your left leg back. High lunge. Circle. Last high lunge. Circle. Warrior three. Knee or tap. One more. Figure four. Left leg on top. Sit into it. Push the left thigh down. Side lunge. Atlas. Side lunge. We're moving on. Side tap. Rear tap. Knee lift. Side rear tap. Knee lift. Or you can tap it in. Again. Quick. Quick. Oh, last one. Yes. Step your left leg back. Reverse. Sweep the arms around. Get here whenever you get here and hold it. Here it is from the side. Yes. We're gonna keep the front knee bent. Keep it bent. Right angle. Option one, elbow on the thigh. Option two, lengthen. Reach down, reach up as high as you can. Keeping the front knee bent directly over your ankle. Bring it up to the side, flat back, and fold. Bring it up again. Lengthen through your back legs. Two more. Down, down, up. One more. Turn it forward, side tap, rear tap. Let's go. Side, bring it in. Tap or knee. Again. Quick, quick. Tap or knee for balance. Drop it down, stand up tall. One more. Step the left leg back. Reverse. Sweep the arms around. Whenever you get here is when you get here. Hold, hold, hold. Push your back arm down. Down the back of your leg. Yes. Keep the front knee bent, right angle. You can keep your hands small or lengthen, lengthen, lengthen. It's up to you. Bring it up, turn to the side, flat back and fold. Down, down, up, up. So flat back means it's straight. Yes, you wanna add a reach? Add a reach. One more, then we turn to the front for side rear tap. Let's go, side rear. Now bring it up. One more, this is it. Step back, reverse warrior. We're not here for so long right now. Not here as long. Right angle, front knee bends. Bring it up, forward fold. Reach if you want. We're gonna look forward from the beginning. High lunge, circle. One more circle. Warrior three, push. Knee or tap. Again, knee or tap. Figure four, you can be in chair on 2 feet if you want, or balance on one. Side lunge, Atlas. Side lunge, Atlas. Side rear tap, let's go. Knee or tap, here's the tap, side rear. Bring it in, step back, reverse. Reach, 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 reach. Right angle, keep the front knee bent. Yes, look up to the ceiling if you choose. Bring it up, fold forward, down, down, up, up, one more. Step forward, big inhale up. Exhale, grab a drink if you want. Let's do the other side. What's up, team? Left foot forward. Right, oh, Laura did a ribbit. She wrote it in the chat. She's like, that girl won't unmute me. I'm still gonna ribbit. All right, left foot forward. Right foot back. Right heel off the ground. Here we go. Big circle. Again, take a big deep breath. Fill your lungs. Again, please. Dropping your back knee down. Last one. Warrior three. Balance, knee or tap. Here's the tap. I'm wobbly on this side. Bring it in. Wobbles are good. It means we are working and challenging our core. One more. Wrap the right leg around. Figure four. You can be on one foot or you can take it to chair if you want to stay on two. If you're on two, majority of your weight in the left leg. Yes. Get ready to move. To the side, side lunge. Atlas, reach. Look down, side lunge. One knee is bent, one knee is 100% straight. Down, down, reach. One more. Step the left leg back, high lunge, circle.
Lover, come hold me.
I don't care when you get here. Just get here whenever you do. Any movement is good movement. Last one. Warrior three, push. Bring it in, knee or tap. Warrior.
Could you forget?
Now we're used to the movement. It's just a hinge from the hips. That's it. That's it. Bring it in. Figure four. Or chair on 2 feet if you want. Pressing your right thigh down towards the ground to get a good stretch. Where? The booty. Breathe through it. Breathe through it. Oh. Side lunge. Atlas. Side lunge. Do you feel the stretch in your side? I hope so, because it feels so good. One more, one more. I don't want you to miss out. Take it back. High lunge circle. Only one more high lunge circle. Warrior three, push. Bring it in. One more. Wrap it around. Figure four or chair. Push your palms together. Push them together. To the right, side lunge, atlas. One more. Who's ready for something new? Side rear tap. Let's go. Quick, quick. Bring it in. Knee or tap. Quick. Here's the tap. Yes. So if you want to balance, balance. If you don't, don't. Yes. Step back, reverse. Sweep the arms around. Left knee is bent. Here it is from the side. Here it is from the side. Looks like this. Yes. Keep the knee bent. Right angle. You can keep the arms short or lengthen. It's up to you. Look up over your hand. Keep your hand, your top hand, directly over your shoulder. Bring it up to the side. Forward fold wide. And up. Again, we go down, down, up, up. You can keep your hands on your thighs for support or reach them. Bring it back forward, side rear tap. Let's go. Side rear. Again, quick, quick, slow. Like you're in an action movie where they've slowed it down, right? Slow motion. Yes. Step back long, reverse. Yes. One set of toes points to the front of your room. The other set points to the side of your room. Back arm lengthens through, down through the back of your leg. Keep the front knee bent, right angle. Yes. If you want to take your hand, your elbow above the knee on the thigh, that works too. Your workout, your choice. Bring it up. Forward fold, feet are wide, down, down, and up. So now I'm reaching my arms, but that's a personal preference. One more, turn it to the front, side tap, rear tap, let's go. Bring it in. One more. Step back long, reverse. Sweep the arms up and around. Right angle. Reach, reach, reach as long as you can. Bring it up, bring it up. Forward fold to the side. One more, then we do everything from the beginning. Bring it around. High lunge circle. Only one more high lunge. Let's go. Warrior three. Belly button pulled into your spine. Keep your belly button tight, tight, tight to your spine. Figure four or chair. Palms together. You got this, team. Side lunge and atlas. Down and up. One more. Quick, quick, slow. Bring it in. Again, quick, quick, slow. Bring it in. Step back, reverse. Yes. Right angle. Keep the front knee bent. Bring it up, bring it up. Forward fold. Last one. Step forward. Big deep breath. Nice job, you guys. Excellent. We're going to do a quick cool down. Quick cool down. Did everybody... Good. I'm so glad, Liz. We're so glad you joined us. Did everybody do the roll call? We got shirts. We got lots of shirts to give away. So make sure you put your name in the chat and the word here, just like we're in grade school. If you want to put where you're joining from, bonus, because I go through the chat, I'm like, ooh, Massachusetts, Texas, wow. All right, inhale up. Exhale. Next week is our very, very last class. Can you believe it? 8 weeks have gone by just like that. Yes. One more. Danielle, choose here. Yes, take your hands above your knees, look up to the ceiling. Just like Bree did in the warm-up, we're doing it again in the cool-down. Round your chin to your chest. Again, look up to the ceiling, chin to chest. Now we're going to widen our stance. We're going to drop our right shoulder, look over the left. Take a big, deep breath. Hold it here. You guys deserve it. 4, 3, 2, switch. Drop the left shoulder. This stretch is all about you. Do whatever you need. Roll it up one vertebrae at a time. I'll meet you at the top whenever you get here. Roll your shoulders back and down. I saw you, Jewel. Switch, switch. Yes. I told Bree we had such amazing students. All right, wrap your right arm across. Gentle tug. Grab below or above the elbow joint, not directly on the elbow joint. Below or above. Gentle tug. All right, take the other arm. Wrap it around right here. I hope you guys feel so proud of yourselves. Some of you, I don't think, have missed one class probably since the inception of FitPHX, like in person. So you guys are amazing. I don't know when or if there will be another season. Only time will tell. But what you can do, grab your elbow, is to share how appreciative you are about this program. You can send an email, like when Kat emails out the link, you can respond with why you love the program. We'll probably send out another Survey Monkey at the end of this season, so be on the lookout for that. Squeeze your elbows towards each other. So anything you can do to share why you love this program and how you have benefited from this program will help us potentially get another season. So it's you guys who help us get this program. Good. All of your teachers this season teach virtually. So even though next week is our final FitPHX season, thumbs down, even though next week is our final FitPHX class, that does not mean, grab your toes, your shoelaces, knee to knee, heel to bottom, it does not mean that it's the end of your workouts. Look up all of your teachers on social media. We all teach virtually throughout the week. We all have our own virtual studios, hips back. If you want a deeper stretch, push your toes into the floor. So reach out to us. We would love to have you join us for some classes. We teach on days other than Tuesday, and we probably teach on Tuesdays too, outside of FitPHX. So hit us up. We'd love to have you join our studios. If you need anybody's contact info, reach out to me. Friend me on Facebook. That's how you spell my name. Energized by Exercise on Instagram. Bree's name is down there. No, it's not. But you can find her by Base Method, or just reach out to me and I will get you her contact info. You guys, did we stretch? Did we do this stretch? Did we? Do what you guys need to do. All right, I'm gonna turn off the music.